kulo ukuthi ukhalatha sengikhona sengephathike yona channel yakhe hamba phambili kezo mina kuveze ngithuthu ngakhumalo bathi last bona comment mhlambe emawuthu semosha like uphinde ngicela usubscribe ungakhohlwa ukucommenta nokulike kanjalo futhi nokushare ukuyikhona okukhulu kunakho konke bafethu engithema ngabe ngingena laphana kwezinye zeinkundla zokuxhumana laphana ku Facebook ngase ngihlangabezana nezinye yithombe ekade impela zithrenda laphana ku Facebook ngisibonileke lesithombe ekwakuthi anginaki laphana ngase ngiphinde futhi ngiyasibona engase futhi ngiyasibona ngase ngiyayilandelisisa ke le ndaba yalesithombe lesingixolise nje ngomsindo ozwakalayo wenganza kwethu ngisemasimini ke lana ziyakhala ngempela ke ziyakhala ngempela laphana ke umsindo nje ongajwayelekile lona ozwakala laphana njengamanje laphana we background kodwa ke sikho lapho ingane la kwethu ngisaqhubeka nodaba laphana ulithindana insizwa uBig Zulu lesithombe nje osibonayo laphana efonini yakho njengamanje ke abantu bakhala ngokuthi uBig Zulu akakhila abanyiningi ngikade ngibona lesithombe kade bakhala ngokuthi ke uBig Zulu imali uyenzani laphana ngendlela nje asebenza ngaye and abhizi ngayo kodwa ke bangabe kuvela laphana umuzi wasekhaya kubo kuvela lo muzi obonayo njengamanje sazi ke noma ziqiniso lezindaba kodwa ke saloku silandelisisa uDouble Tint uBig Zulu nesakhiwo sakubo lapha namhlabe ke ungomunye wabantu abaziyo kwaBig Zulu kuthini kwakho mhlawumbe ukuphawula mhlawumbe lezindaba zengamampungu kanye mhlawumbe ziliqiniso sivele ke esihlala phana comment section kungixoxele kabanzi ukuthi wena luthino lwakhuvo ngalolu daba ngilasiboni engizoloku ngiziletha sishisa zinjalo ungakhohlwa nje ukusubscribe nokulike nokushare ukukhona okukhulu kunakho konke nje bafethu bese ngilandela futhi kuFacebook yathi radio inkezo nibe nosuku olumnandi ngithanda kakhulu.